Life on Laurasia is hard. It's even worse for a terrible claw like me. Razor hated my magic from the beginning. I couldn't understand this magic, but Mother always said I was special. Apex took away the only one who loved me.
I've been waiting for you, Talon.
You know my name?
You are one of the 8 divine champions I seek.
I would help Alistar find the other champions. We would form a new kind of family. Together, we would learn how to use our magic. And we will save the universe from dark forces. But first, we have to survive the Masters.
So what you've just seen is the first trailer for Talon. This is made by Heather Parra and a few other people. It's a really small team, but building exceptional looking work. It looks a little bit like Avatar The Last Airbender meets The Land Before Time. And that's a pretty cool combination, right? I think that's a pretty cool combination. I really like that the dinosaurs are stylized and yet still have all those realistic nods to them. That, you know, it's clearly kind of got that semi-childish animation kind of quality, fantasy quality to it, but still lots of nods to the actual physiology of the dinosaurs themselves. I think it's beautifully animated. Really excited about the project. Now, what they've said at the moment is the more followers they get, the more excitement there is for the project, they can start some merchandise and they can try to get funding. It's a really small team. They need all the help they can get. So if you check out the description down below, you'll find Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, that's TikTok and Facebook together, by the way, Facebook, and even the Tiki Talk, I'm down with the kids, all that kind of nonsense, that you can follow down below. If you follow them on all those, show some love for the project, show some love down below, and I will link their original trailer as well. Definitely go give some love to their actual YouTube channel, as you always should do, and hopefully the project can get off the ground and we can get yet more varied and exciting dinosaur media, even if this isn't your thing in particular. It's just really cool to see people taking dinosaurs and just applying them to all these different genres and mediums and, you know, making this awesome looking stuff, because the animation quality, they're absolutely beautiful, and the sound effects as well make me really, really happy, actually, that's worth noting as well. Really good stuff, hope you enjoyed. Let the creators know how much you enjoyed it. I'll see you next time. Reaching out.